Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning my students. How are you? Inshallah all is well. Okay, in this video we will learn to state the animals around the house. Of course, everyone has seen animals, right? Let's look the following animal.
Rabbit. Sheep. This is a bird. This is a bird. There are two chickens. There is a fish.
Now I will describe the fish that are in my house. Pay attention, please. I have a pet at home. I have 10 fish. All of them are very cute and colorful. Pet fish have two large soft paddle fins that are very graceful when swimming. And yellow fish have white button and tough fin. My parents put it in a small pond in the garden in front of our house. They look healthy and grow big. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.